Let's play!
Boss, this is important. We've reports of a crack sniper at large in the Afghan wilderness. The Soviets call this sniper Tiki. Quiet. There are never any sightings, and only corpses are left behind. The Soviets have already lost a number of officers. You'd, best watch your step.
Hi there, guys. Welcome back to Let's Play Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. If you saw that pre-cutscene thing that I just showed, please tell me I edited it in. Just going around, I got a cutscene thing saying, yeah, Quiet's around, but you don't know where she is. So, like, that's gonna be a bit of an issue. But before we do that, let's extract the Wandering Mother Base Soldier, because that sounds like something nice and easy to ease us into stuff. We got higher versions of equipment. Let's get them on. In fact, let's actually get our back to our primary loadout here that I've been getting upgraded and such. For my back, I do want the rocket launcher. I feel like of all the things, like, yeah, it costs more to deploy with, but it has its uses in case of a major emergency. I've also been buying basically everything I can. So we have all these. I'm going to use the one with the suppressor for obvious reasons. Our pistol, but we also have all these other ones. The AMD-114. The Burkov, which is now silenced. The Geist, which I think is German for ghost. And the Atom Scout from the DLC. We also got the regular submachine gun. And the Riot version, which looks like a Nerf gun. We got the stun arm, which I have not used yet. Apparently, you can stun dudes with it. So, I like the color scheme too. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. And we do have, not here, under items, we can give us some pentazamine, but it costs stuff and I'm not sniping on this mission, so it's not a big deal. And otherwise, we're basically set to go. Let's put D-Horse back on though. He doesn't take much to deploy. And finally, for our uniform, let's go with, this mission is an easy one, so we'll try out the blue standard, why not? Blue urban, rather. It looks kind of cool. It's a nice change of pace, you know? So, that's a lot of deployment cost. But, it's worth it. Also, I have a new emblem! Because I realized that by doing missions, I unlocked the symbol of Otenko from the JRPG Boktai. Some of you might be like, what are you even talking about? It was a Game Boy Advance game that you had to play out in the sunlight, and then that would give you power for your gun in the game to destroy vampires. Metal Gear Solid 4, you can lock that gun, and you actually had to be in sunlight to use it, which is the coolest thing. So yeah, that's a nice touch. I also got Nero, the guy from, I think, not Boktai, but Lunar Knights, the sequel series. And, yeah. It's cool stuff. And a Moai head. Metal Gear is famous for, well, Konami games have Moai heads in all them, almost. So that's a nice little touch. And as for the name, I just picked one that sounded good for it, so we're no longer New Quebec. We need to be without a nation fully. We are Gold Liberty. Now, this isn't actually even a mission that is super worrisome. We're just going to be hopping out and going to, actually, I wonder, are we even close to the Huey? No, we're way far away, so we will need to hop back out pretty quickly. And I changed my song. Now, when we're flying in, it's Take On Me instead of Kids in America, because a change of pace is always nice. Also, that's utterly hilarious. I love it. So let's go and get our dude. Now, hopefully, I wonder if he's gonna be crazy like last time. So I talked to my friend, who I'm playing the game with at around the same time, and he's like, yeah, that happened to me too. And I'm like, well, what do you think it was? And he's like, oh, I think they're just infected by the Skulls unit. And I'm like, oh no, I brought them to my base. What did you do? And he's like, I brought them to my base. Like, did anything bad happen? And he's like, no, it just happened. It still freaks me out a bit, though. I am going to use my night vision goggles that I never use. This should help us to find him. And we are going to trank him because we don't want another incident like last time. So how big is this area? It's fairly large. Yeah, it's creepy. What's that, though? Is it just a raven? Yes, okay, yeah, we've heard that.
I heard once that some indigenous peoples in Canada...
It's so weird to hear Canada mentioned in a video game. You kind of forget that it exists when you play a lot of games. Now, where has he been updated to? Because really, it's like Canada isn't mentioned in many video games. Which makes me sad, because, you know, it's where I live. Amongst other things. Who's he up there? Also, I'm looking for a marker and I don't even see one. I'm gonna keep this on though. Cause it looks really nice. What the heck? What is he doing? He's doing it again! It's so weird. God, this is such a weird part of the game. I don't even know what's happening. I'm actually gonna try to sneak up on him now. He's out, like, right in the open. Or not. God, this is such a strange... He's really tough. Like, remember when I said this game was just be a nice, easy sort of... They are, like, super immune to this stuff, too. I should mark him. Where'd he go? Oh, and this also, I totally forgot, this has a battery. Okay, so. Is he unmarkable too? Because he's not... There's something really fishy about these missions, like... I can't be the only one who feels that, right? You know? Where is he even? Is that supposed to clear my thing of him, or...? He doesn't have, like, an alien body like the Snatchers did. Really? I just want to punch him at this point. And that causes me to go crazy. Come on. No! Yeah, there has to be something with this. There has to be something with this. Why would it make me freak out? Are they computer viruses? Is that him? Did he do that? Or is that, like, the mist unit? Is this a mistake? No. Wow, this is dumb. Okay. I love how all I can say to this is dumb. Because it truly, truly is. Because it has to be in this area still. I don't want to just dive into him. When I find him, at least. Maybe the sonar would be super helpful at this point. Also, try to put these back on. Yeah, they recharge automatically, please. I'm still sure there's some, like... Oh, we got more Capesmo. I'm sure there's some story explanation to that. Just be this. Because if there are troops, why are they attacking us, you know? And why are they freaky? Why are they, like, aliens, you know? Or ghosts? Like, they look like they're being possessed, literally. So... Failed mission. This will not make it easier for us. So where'd he go? Is this gonna be this hard each time too? This is like a sort of, this feels like some kind of true stealth battle between two people. Like one of them's gonna randomly kill me and it's gonna be like the actual scene. I almost wanna just leave the area so I can come back and try and find him again. But I know that won't help at all. All I need is some kind of sign as to where he is. This whole area is still part of it. There he is. There, gotta be some marker on him. A long range, like, tranquilizing sniper rifle. The fact that, spoilers, I totally know that this gives me more, photos for pause. Okay, so, like, there's some more stuff with the weird, like, because her whole thing makes me worried. So, like, there has to be more with this.
I'm just trying to actually sneak up on him now. See if I can distract him. So that's not working. Then we get him to sneak for sure. Okay, why don't you just keep moving though? Oh, this is not gonna help actually. No, get him! No! Jeez. This is... If I use a Phantom Cigar... Did you just throw a grenade at me? Was that what that was? Was that a single second whoa? And then he... I don't even know, man. I just hope he can't, like, die and then you have to... You can't get the whole side quest. Because that would be dumb. No! No! I used the thing on you! You're so strange that something has to come from it. They must be immune. These guys have to be immune. That's the only thing, because I think last time I didn't do that either. Oh, good. I need to at least stop. I need to go the other way now. No! There we go! Stunned, right? I hate you. You're stupid. Why is he laughing? That's okay.
Subject on board.
We got a picture of Professor Galvez. So that's good. Well, we're totally gonna need to resupply our ammo. But I think if we take the helicopter, we also... Or no. Well, let's get the helicopter.
Roger.
Then let's also get the ammo right by the helicopter when we get there.
Supplies
so we're gonna need it for the next mission, too. So we'll see who gets here first. I mean, we're gonna have to wait for the other anyways, so... I hope I remember... I'm gonna see if I cut out all that stuff. I've been not cutting for most of this Let's Play, because I want to give it, like, the true experience, but at the same time... Dang, it's like, stuff like that needs to be cut. So we have no ammo right now. And that's bad. Hopefully there's no dudes over here, though. Also, hopefully I put that in a spot that I can get to it. Oh, good. Well, I didn't get the ones I need. Oh, jeez. Please let me get up there. Please let me get up there. I know Take On Me's playing, but that's not the key thing. Oh my god, did I actually put it in a place I can't get to it? No. Okay. I was worried for a sec. I should be able to get to it from here. No, there we... Come on, Snake. You can do this. Okay. This is the dumbest thing. All the stuff I needed wasn't there either. There we go. Let's hop in now. And the good thing is we get here at least when the chorus is getting started. Is there any dudes shooting? Sounds like it. Nope. I think it would say. Well, that was an adventure in babysitting. That's really what it feels like, because... How? But we got the photo of Galvez, so we can remind her of Peace Walker, which still, I don't know, it feels strange. So you do get GMP for that, so that's pretty good. So though, now we're heading to the main side up we're doing this episode, which might even take less time. We have to make contact with Dr. Emmerich by going to the power plant. Landing zone? Oh boy. I'm gonna take this one because this one actually has a road. This one wouldn't take us there. Yeah, so we're gonna go here. Just gonna book it through. As for our stuff though. Marsh. All-weather sneaking suit. Woody area. I wish I had the urban one right now, but we don't have that. So let's just go with the old-fashioned sneaking suit for this mission. Some classic stuff. And let's get going. We're going to go right now for Team Gold Liberty. Yeah, we change our name every week. What of it? What of it, sir? We don't have a government that says we can't. We don't abide by your NATO rules. We may or may not have nukes, but we do have creativity for naming ourselves. With our shock arm there. Love it. It's a little sad they didn't get it where you can have, like, the logo, like, your actual team logo on this suit's shoulder, but I get it, they just reused the model. They didn't need to put in much extra stuff, which is fine. I do hope we do get more cosplay outfits, though, because dang, I want to play as Raiden so badly. I would never not play as him. Wait, what? What do you mean that's the target? That's what target? Oh my god, the music slowed down. That's great. Oh, we had to eliminate armored vehicles? I didn't even know that was a thing. Oh boy, I didn't know there was a side ops here. I need to heal. Heal. That didn't heal me much, but hey. I think, is it rocket time? Where's the other target that's apparently here? Who's shooting me? Well, let's go eliminate those things then. Didn't even know this side up was here. Ow! He'll heal while we run. Right? D-Horse, you'll survive. I didn't even know there was a side op here. That's not where we're going. Where's the rest of them? Oh, the unit, though. Okay, so that's these dudes, too. Okay. Well, we got... we got the armored vehicle, I think. Now we just have the rest of the unit to go.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Why can't I hop up here? Whoa, yes! Okay, so that was kind of perfect. Wow, okay, that side op, done. That went decently well, actually, for what it's worth. You know, maybe using my, what was I even saying? Having the helicopter go there and shoot it with the crazy Gatling, that might have been a really good idea, you know? So color me surprised. Now we did have to actually kill some people, but honestly, I don't care. And in fact, because of that, you know what? Whatever. Let's actually kill people along the way because we don't need to sap them up. That's optional. You know, also, I bet you if we stop, we can heal a bit. No, we don't need to do that. Just heal. Can you get nice and there you go. The way the camera focuses is strange. I don't really like it, how it, like, it really has to, like, load the,
Analysis complete.
Load the dude being, this is so nice. Wow, these dudes take a lot. Okay, playing it guns a-blazin', a lot of fun. Yo! Double headshot. Thank God they're so shocked when it happens. Nice, we got the word fire. That's a good word. Yeah, I mean, you know what? I feel like shooting today. Mind you, that'll be different when we meet Dr. Emmerich. That was a hard word to say. But, yeah. Because we're not in the mission yet. You know, and we need to make the boss, Big Boss, Venom Snake, actually start to be more like, you know, how he's supposed to be as a villain. He likes the killing. He's, you know, he's a bad dude. Rescue the president. Instead, he just shoots people, you know? So we are going which way? Well, this way, down here. And then around. Yeah, why not? I mean, sure, we don't get the dudes for our mother base, but at the same time, it makes my life so much easier. I have less to worry about. We look totally inconspicuous running with this on our back. I wonder if you can get an enemy uniform as a thing. I feel like you should be able to. Okay, so these are some ruins that I've never been to. Oh! Is that who I think it is? This totally is. Oh my god, we're here. Is that her? I think it might be. I mean, why else would we have a cutscene otherwise, but, why is this getting it now? Huh. So this is what my friend meant by just, oh my god, it's episode 11. So that's what my friend went when he said, you'll find her automatically. You won't really, like, you don't get it. You have to free roam to find her. Well.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet. Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point? Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac Power Plant.
No, oh my god, she hums. This is going to be cool. Oh my god! Well now. This is going to be an exercise in diving. Because I don't have a silence tranquilizer, it's going to be basically... Oh my god. That's exactly what this is gonna be. I don't think I can hit her with my pistol from here either. Next spot is... Nope. Okay, next spot is gonna be way over there. Come on! That doesn't work! Oh my god, okay. Okay. Well. Get down. This is going to be tough. This is going to be tough. God, this is literally just... This is so made for this boss fight, though. Which is, I'm guessing that's what this is. I'm gonna see if this works. That did not seem to work. Maybe she didn't see it. God, she's too smart. Nope. No, it worked. Okay, that... Oh my god, that actually chipped away. Are you kidding me? Kojima, why? Next spot will be over there. Ow! Okay, get behind! Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, why would you do this to me? I don't think the box will work, but we'll see. Oh, it sort of did. Wow, that actually worked decently. God, this is gonna be a thing of approaching her. We're walking up towards a sniper. This is probably the worst idea. And over here. She doesn't see us right now. That's good. That's actually amazing for someone who's so good. Maybe wearing grassy stuff would have been the best way to begin with. She doesn't see me right just yet. Oh my god. She just jumped down. Where's she running to?
The enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Placed.
We can still hear her.
An abandoned house. Plenty of cover. Two floors, too. Perfect for attacking and defending.
Okay, so her humming totally gives her away. She has stealth camo, of course. She's humming again. Thank God I'm wearing earphones for this. Headphones. Saw a flash. We're still heading in the right direction, at least. I'm gonna try the decoy again. So, see if we can hear her. Yeah, so she's up there again. God, this is actually so tense. I thought that waterfall was her cloak not working. There she is.
Marker placed.
There she is.
Yep.
The enemy sniper.
Ow. She's right there. What the hell? Are you serious? We're... what? I call absolute BS on this. She's not there. Do we have to actually, like, sneak up on her at this point? Because I think I got her then. I wonder if headshotting her with the trank will do it. So yeah, this is totally the end again. Was that just her running? Oh my god. That was just her running. How are we going to do this? There has to be a way. There has to be some... Is it sneaking up on her? It can't be, because she sees. And then... just sniping again. Okay, we're pretty decent for right now. Now we just need to not get caught. Might use the last decoy. No.
Time. Better to live and fight another day.
Clouds approaching.
Okay, we're able to sneak up on her now. That might have worked out. Too much noise. There she goes! Can we catch her? Okay, so that strategy actually worked really well. No, I'm getting her. I'm getting her right now. So my friend, I remember, he said that, yeah, this is worse than the end, and it's actually terrible. I don't believe so. I think this is quite cool. Okay, so... where is she? No. I can sort of hear her. She's in this direction at least. Well, we'll see when she shoots us, if she sees us. Oh, geez. That direction? Where? Where can she see us? Is she up there? Oh my god, are you kidding me? She's like way over there. Oh, this is actually infuriating. There she is. Just to get her out of that position, I might snipe her with my sniper rifle, which I don't have. Okay, that won't work.
Watch out. This quiet business.
Can I just try shooting her with my thing a lot? This is the worst strategy. This is the absolute worst strategy. Did I get her? No, I didn't. Oh my god. I did get her, I think. Because it looked like, well, she's moving. Just gotta watch for her craziness. I just saw her, I think. No, it's just dust. You can sort of hear it everywhere, I will say. It's getting slower, it seems. So we basically have to find her before she finds us. That's the big thing. That's a new bird. Where is she?
Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Ciroc Power Plant.
Is that her? No.
Caution.
There she is. Oh, this might be really good. Nope, nope.
Watch out. This quiet means business.
She can't shoot in a sandstorm. It's impossible. Ah, there she goes, darn it. And she dropped a grenade. Really? Wow, this boss fight is actually going to be near impossible.
Sun will set shortly.
Well, if the sun's setting, then we need our night vision. Clouds actually, approach. That might really help. Or not. That's us. Whoops. I was like, oh my god, but no, that's our decoy. There she is. Wait, really? Wow, okay. So she gives off no thermal signature, of course. Do we get her? We're sniping with the pistol. Ow. That was a mistake. I didn't get behind cover. I thought I was. Wow.
Snake, are you okay?
Okay.
Snake!
I wonder if... I wonder how you do this. I think...
Boss, you okay?
That's enough
Could
for now.
Quiet.
And in
Quiet.
The next part, we'll continue this. For sure. Thank you all, and see you next time.
Boss.
Ciao.